just try to relax as much as possible. Everyone is in the same position as you are. You're not alone. Everyone's not really sure where they're going in terms of, you know, academics, or, you know, it's okay not to know.
Just kind of relax. Just kind of go with the flow, meet some people, talk with advisors and figure out your classes, but don't stress too much about it because it'll all work out.
不要害怕，去尝试更多的新鲜的东西，来发展你的潜力。大一的一年是一个相对自由的一年，你可以去上你感兴趣的课，去参加不同的活动，不要局限于你的 major， 因为大一来说。就是让你去explore 时间。
Even though some people may think they have it figured out, oh, they're going with, you know, this major or this major, but ultimately people still don't know what they're doing. So just be okay with not knowing what you're doing.
所以 keep going.